Well, hey, it's a beautiful morning. Actually, it's later than that. I got up kind of late. So I've been working on my bunker here. So let's go out and meet the day after sleeping in too long. And I'll continue working on my bunker. What else do I need? I need to make some. Oh, I need to. I think it's time for lunch, or is it breakfast? Whatever it is, I've got to eat because my food bar is getting low, and I learned not to let that happen because I got in trouble with that before, trying to fight monsters on an empty stomach. So, here's a bunch of bread I've got. I'll put that here. And I'm replenished. Ooh, there's the sun, it's moving around pretty quick. Better get busy. What am I going to do here now? My idea, if this works, I need to bring this out of, let's see, a couple of places on all sides in front of the gate. I think I can figure it best. Oh, it's a little pony. Hey there, how are you? Open up all the. What's the deal here? I want this. It doesn't seem right. Have I done something wrong? This isn't all right. This is not right. Is that a gate? It's supposed to be a gate. Well, let me go ahead and. Okay, this is like two places here, so I'll have two places here. I'll remove two blocks over here. What happened? I don't know. I've been playing this about 6 months almost. I still have lots to learn. Now, let's figure out what happened here. The gate there? Let me run all the way around it. I don't fight any monsters. At least not right now. I don't see any creepers around. Let's get out. Now I've got all this stuff here. I need to clear out some things for my inventory to make more room. I think maybe I'll have to plant these trees here. No, I guess I have to. Oh look, I don't have time for this. Okay. I'm gonna get rid of this. What else can I get rid of? Make some space. Cutting flesh. A trap door. I'll keep the trap door. Don't think I need a birch log. I need to make some space here. Okay. So, I'll ditch it. Ditch this rotten flesh. It smells bad anyway, right? Okay. Let's go back and try that gate again. Egg fence gate. A birch gate. And an oak gate. Okay. Now how do I set this over here? Just put it down like that? No. Scary noise. Scary, scary noise. Try this again like that. Or on the side of the post that way. Okay, how's it working now? Okay, everything is good. I guess I mistakenly put a fence there instead of a gate. I was probably panicked, as usual. Okay. Now, let's open up everything. And I think I need to dig this down. Now this is the, I made this one as birch, so I could see which one to distinguish it from the other three, because the birch is the door I'm going to use. And I'm going to dig this down a little bit. Just use my hands for that. Jump over here, dig this down, dig this down. Yeah. But I can fall into here. I can jump back out. Okay. So here's the birch gate. This is what I'm going to use to go in and out. And I'm going to also mark it here. I'm going to mark it with a the torch, where the torch is, moving down here, and we'll set one right there. And I'll show you later why this will come in handy if I'm doing this correctly. Okay, is that where I wanted that to go? I need some trap doors too. I have one birch trap door. Okay. And I want three oak trap doors. I need more planks. Oh, I can make more planks. Hooray. Okay. Trap door. What's that over there? A sheep or a chicken? I used to call them ducks. Two hook trap doors. And a birch. Where's the birch trap door there? Okay. Well, I need another trap door. So I'll have an extra one. Okay. Is it getting dark yet? No. So is jump back in to the bunker. I see him is floating over here. Leave it there. Okay, where do I need to? Okay, this is my birch here. So I'm gonna put my birch trap door there. Yeah, that's right. I'm gonna put this trap door here. An oak one. We're good. Oak one. What's the matter? I'm too close. Very good. I'll go ahead and close these. No reason to have them open. That's how a couple videos ago something jumped at me when I was starting working on this. It was dark. I think it was a drowned zombie, but I'm not sure. And I asked people to go back and look at the end of that video and tell me what it was. So here we are. Do I have any sand? Oh, good, I have some sand already. Let's move it down here. Okay. This is going to be so I can easily distinguish this place from the other grass. I'm going to put a sand here. Now, where's the sand? No. Okay. I think I need to move this back one. Okay. I'm gonna put one sand here. The light's gonna go there. I did think about this for a while, as you can see. I'm gonna dig these two out. I'm gonna put some sand here. And I'll show you why I did that, if this works. Take you down for now. Pick up our craft table. Maybe I put a few more lights out here. Like in front of that door, but kind of far away. In front of this door. And as far away from here as I can put it. And in front of this door here, kind of far away. There. Okay, let's jump back in. The reason I have the sand here is so I can contrast. What was that? Is that a creeper? A zombie. So I can contrast the sand against whatever happens to fall in here, which hopefully will be some kind of a mob. You know, they would get stuck in here. Okay. It's like my dad used to say, how do you like them apples? It'd be nice to have a trap door here too. On the top. Okay. All doors are closed, making sure. And the trap doors are in place. And I have a nice roof to protect me from the from the Enderman. A hole right here. I'll put that trap door there. I don't know if I need it or not, but that's all we're going to do in this video. And I'll see you all later. Bye bye.